1800. So you're going to want to hold the disc like you would for a forehand.